For every one lemon, this recipe uses 100 grams of sugar, 50 grams of butter, and one egg. I've decided to use 20 lemons today, so scaling it up by 20 times, I'm using 2 kilograms of sugar, 1 kilogram of butter, and 20 eggs.
On a hill,
near a wood,
where nobody goes,
up a track,
through a gate, the food forest grows, with secrets and treasures for everyone's pleasure, and rose discovery.
Eggshells are good for calcium-hungry plants like my tree kale, Brassica oleracea. the pot was a bit too full and overboiled. I also forgot to pre-whisk the eggs.
Lemony egg. That's a first. I didn't intend for it to have whole egg yolks in it, but it doesn't matter. When I come across them, I shall eat them like the treasures that they are. On the whole, I would say that's turned out rather well. It's lemony, it's healthy-ish, it's delicious, and so very, very sweet. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye! Come on, girls. Come on.